Guys, this is South Broadway and Carroll Avenue. The report is that shots were fired inside that nightclub or social club of some kind. I did not even know if there was a club here. Let me zoom in. South Broadway is closed from the diner, as you guys can see, up to Carroll Avenue. What a way to start the year. The number is 620 South Broadway. I have no idea if that is any type of fatality or if shots were just fired, but no one hurt. Have no idea. The ambulance was here and left.
Thank you. Yeah, I have it on the cash. You know what it is? You want to like 99% of the people.